first question for you will come from John Schaefer of WOI. Go ahead, John.
Jaquan, sum up your emotions right now.
We lost, man. Like,
yeah.
It's just, I definitely am proud, though. I am definitely proud of the way that our team just like kept fighting, so. Just executing, just taking it one play at a time, and just playing Iowa State offense, defense. Like, it's just, I don't know. Well, to be honest with you, the whole time we all thought that we were going to win it. So, and then I guess the ball just didn't bounce our way. So. Could you say that again? That's because your mask is kind of.
Oh, sorry. What does it say about you and the defense holding OU to those 5 points and that field goal to end the game to give your team a chance to at least maybe secure a comeback victory?
It wasn't good enough. We still lost. It wasn't good enough. It was still some great efforts, but it still wasn't good enough.